Queensland is fast becoming the home for blockbuster films and television shows, securing three new major productions. Peter Fegan has the details.
Well, Queensland is officially open for business. While the southern states battle the Delta outbreak and lockdowns, Queensland is opening itself up to the global market. TV streaming giant Netflix has announced it will shoot a 10-part drama series titled Irreverent in early 2022. The drama series is about an American criminal hiding out in the small Australian reef community of far north Queensland, posing as a new church reverend. It will be shot in Mission Beach. Now, not only will it further endorse Queensland as a global icon to the world, it will create hundreds of jobs and pour millions into the economy.
And for rugby fans, we have secured the remainder of the 2021 Rugby Championships for Queensland.
Now, fans of George Clooney and Julia Roberts are going to love this next one. Universal Pictures' Ticket to Paradise will begin production in Queensland later this year. So too an upcoming Disney live-action drama series named Nautilus, based on the Jules Verne classic novel 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. It will be shot on the Gold Coast and is expected to inject at least $170 million into the economy. Now, these next two events aren't locked in yet, but as the situation worsens in both New South Wales and Victoria, there's a strong chance that either the NRL Grand Final or the AFL Grand Final could be played in Brisbane, if not both. The Premier was asked this morning, however, with the borders closed, how any of this would be possible.
Most of the production company and teams are actually established here in Queensland.
A decision on the NRL and AFL grand finals isn't expected to be made until at least mid-September.